this is where the magic's gonna happen, or at least some of it. It says we're open. Wow. I saw it when I drove over the river, across the bridge, that's sitting right beside the river, and this building is huge. It is long. It is big. Going in. There's some of the cedar inlay, and a lot of this wood was used from Stanley Park from the big windstorms we had a few years ago. Okay, let's go in and hey, we're here. Wow. This is beautiful. I guess we can, well, we'll go see if we can, well, I'm gonna have to talk to these people here. I'm just gonna hold the camera down. I'm just gonna hold the camera down to the floor there. They don't really want me taking a lot of pictures, videotaping people, but I'm just gonna go upstairs. They're gonna let me in here for just a couple quick minutes, and then I'm out of here again. It's a private facility right now. A lot of people are working out, so it's like, okay. Oh, jeez. We're in the middle. Okay, we're in the middle. Here. We're gonna stay out of the way. This is it. Okay. There. We touched the ice. Wow, this is beautiful. This building won an award too for design, worldwide award. So, okay, we're gonna head on out of here because we don't want to bother too many people. I'm gonna maybe take a quick picture, and then we're gonna head on out. Security guys kind of looking at me, so we are gonna head on out of here. Okay, we're gonna head out so we don't get into trouble. I'm gonna go back outside and take a few pictures. Okay, we'll head back outside. We'll head back outside.